if you're Piper Niven, you try to make sure that Charlotte doesn't get in the way.
Great point. You can imagine the confidence call of Shotzi after Charlotte Flair says, yeah, I'll stand by your side.
Confidence hasn't done anything right now. Piper for the win.
So powerful, so aggressive, and look at who it is. Alba Fire, Isla Dawn. They've been warning the tag champs in recent weeks. Chelsea to capitalize and get the win. Shots are kicking out.
You know, Corey, in the beginning, I never thought the Piper Chelsea team was going to work, but it actually does.
What makes it so effective?
I think the fact is Chelsea calls the shots. Chelsea makes the decisions. And if Piper doesn't agree, then Piper just changes the idea. Yeah.
Blow after blow to Corey, and the officials looking away.
It's not the official's fault. Charlotte came into the ring, and the official had to deal with getting her out. The tag team champs to the
ring. WWE Universe firmly behind Shotzi as the tag champs go 2-on-1 for them.
Step up Enziguri by Shotzi, staggers Piper Niven.
Charlotte set to see the queen. Here we go.
Name his team, Flotsy.
That explains it all. No wonder you're the greatest of all time. After 26 years, a gem like that?
You're hilarious.
You, KP, don't start.
The queen now teeing off. Knife edge chops to both tag champs.
Taking Chelsea Green off her feet. It took more than that to wipe Piper Niven onto the deck. And look at Charlotte Flair go.
Suplex and the queen beginning to roll.
Eyes on Piper Niven, the Scottish powerhouse. What's the point? What's some of the power?
If you're Charlotte Flair, you gotta try to tire Piper out. Piper is a powerhouse, but understandably, she's not gonna have the same gas tank or stamina as other competitors in the division. And Charlotte knows that. Charlotte's going to look to exploit that.
Tag.
Chelsea, on the other hand, might have a little...
Chelsea made the tag.
Not sure that Charlotte saw that. Chelsea now from a height. By Charlotte, the big boot connects. Quickly across now. And the victory for Charlotte and Chelsea to stop.
Here are your winners. The team of Chelsea and Charlotte Flair.
They've earned themselves a tag team title opportunity.